use the opening prayer. It is a time to honor all of those who have served in the armed forces. At this time, we would like for everyone who has served in any branch of the military to please stand. And there has to be someone. I don't believe for a minute there's not. Also to those who gave their lives for our country, we proudly dedicate tonight's program.
Flanders has been the scene of repeated warfare from the time of the Crusades through the Hundred Years' War and from Spanish Wars to extraordinary battles during World War I. In 1919, Dr. John McCrae wrote a stirring poem entitled In Flanders Fields. In 15 short lines, McCrae captures the courage, valor, awe, and stark reality of war.
watch the soldiers passing by. It was Veterans Day, and he wondered why there were tears in Daddy's eyes. He said, they made flowers on a monument of stone. He said, son, my daddy went to fight, never made it home. Fallen, not forgotten, he was a hero who stood so tall. And forever we will remember, for honor and glory he gave his all. Paddies of Vietnam, the sands of Desert Storm. There were soldiers in Korea, World War I and World War II. They paid the price, some gave their lives, and they fought for me and you. They were the fallen, not forgotten. The heroes stood so tall, and forever we will remember the honor and glory they gave their all. Freedom has a price. We must remember those who paid it with their lives. Remember the fallen, not forgotten. They were the heroes who stood so
forces. For example, in World War II, some of these heroes wore the uniform of the USO. In April of 1941, 8 months before the attack on Pearl Harbor, a meeting was held in Washington that would establish a new undertaking, the United Service Organization, or USO. There was a growing sense of urgency that something needed to be done to bolster and maintain the morale of Americans, servicemen and women. 6 major national organizations, including the YMCA and the Salvation Army, pledged themselves to be partners in the USO, which was placed under the general direction of the Army and the Navy. The biggest stage stars at the time agreed to perform for free. They performed from the backs of flatbed trailers that were donated by General Motors as mobile stages complete with piano, floodlights, and microphones. By the time the war ended 4 years later, USO camp shows had presented 293,738 performances by over 4,000 professionals in every field of the arts. The sick and wounded were not forgotten either. 3.3 million of them were entertained in hospitals around the world. If they couldn't come to the shows, then the shows came to them.
And now, we're bringing the show to you. Now, I realize that none of you are wounded, but you sure are a sick-looking bunch. Like anything else, there must be a few rules to follow, because discipline is everything. Clapping, appropriate clapping, is acceptable if performed in the appropriate time. Now, in the event of an emergency, a biological emergency, you may excuse yourself to the appropriate latrine. Boys to boys and girls to girls, nothing else. Tonight, the show is continuous. No mamsy-pamsy intermission to slow things down. Now, we expect there to be order at all times and proper behavior to boot. There is to be absolutely no distractions. Pardon me. Excuse me. Boy! Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Endicott. Tonight, all men are created equal. No executive privileges, if you know what I mean. Mr. Endicott, if your brains were dynamite, you wouldn't have enough ammunition to blow your nose, boy. So sit up. Pay attention, and let the show begin.
And things like third dimension, yet we get a trifle weary with Mr. Einstein's theory. So we must get down to earth at times, relax, relieve the tension. No matter what the progress or what may yet be proved, the simple facts of life are such they cannot be removed. You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say, I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. That no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. You remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say, I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. That no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers.
Oh, enough thrills of the Woolworth.
Up, up to the waist.
Just you wait till the stars peek-a-boo. I have got something else for you. It's a string of kisses for my baby.
Don't you know that?
Thank you. her heart as bad as they seem. So dream, dream, dream. Dream when you're feeling blue. Dream when the day is through. Just watch the smoke rings rise in.
That crazy thing. sandal, chicka chicka boom chick. Meet him, down the Amazon, from the jungle, where the natives greet everyone they meet, meeting on the tom tom. Boom cha boom cha boom, boom cha boom cha boom. It don't make sense, the chicka chicka boom chick. But it's immense, the chicka chicka boom chick. That's all you've got to say to chase the jinx away. Chicka chicka boom, chicka chicka boom, chicka chicka boom chick.
What's good is in the army. what's left would never harm me. I'm either their first breath of spring, or else I'm their last little fling. I will confess to one romance, I'm sure you will allow. He tries to serenade me, but his voice is changing now. I'm finding it easy to stay good as gold. They're either too young or too old. I'll never, never fail ya when you are in Australia or off in the Aleutians and fighting with the Russians. And when you're born to Egypt, your heart will never be gypped. And when you're gone in India, I'll still be all I've been to ya. I've looked the field over, and lo and behold, they're either too young or too old.
I love the game of baseball. Hey, do me a favor. You know, we're going to Pittsburgh next week, and I want to go out and watch your baseball team. But I don't know the guys' names on their team, and I want to be able to know who they are when I see them. So would you tell me their names?
All right, but strange as it may seem, they give ball players now a pretty weird name, like Dizzy Dean. Now for Pittsburgh, we have who's on first, what's on second, I don't
okay,
know
Okay, wait,
on
that's what I want to know. I want to know the guys' names.
Well, I'm telling you, who's on first, what's on second,
okay, wait, do you know these guys' names?
Yeah.
Then who's on first?
Yep.
Okay, the guy on first base.
Who?
The first baseman.
Who?
The guy who plays first for Pittsburgh.
Who is on first?
What are you asking me for?
I'm not asking you, I'm telling you. what's the guy's name on first base?
No, what's the guy's name on second base?
Okay, I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Well, don't change the players around.
I'm not changing nobody.
Now, take it easy.
Okay. Okay, okay. Every month, when you pay off the first baseman, who gets the money?
Absolutely.
Who gets the money?
Every dollar of it. Why not? The man's entitled to it.
Who does?
Well, sometimes his wife comes and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yep.
Okay, all I want to know is, what's the guy's name on first base?
What's the guy's name on second base?
Okay, I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
He's on third. We're not talking about him.
How in the world did I get on third base?
You mentioned his name.
Okay, if I'm missing the guy's name on third base, who did I say was playing third?
Who is playing first?
Just stay off of first?
Well, what do you want me to do?
Okay, let's just start this over. What's the guy's name on first base?
What's the guy's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
Okay, does Pittsburgh have an outfield?
Absolutely.
They have a real good outfield?
Yep.
The left fielder's name.
Why?
I don't know. I just thought I'd ask you.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
Okay, just tell me, what's the guy's name in left field?
What's the guy's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
Okay, do you have a pitcher on this team?
Well, wouldn't this be a fine team without a pitcher?
I don't know. The pitcher's name?
Tomorrow.
So you don't want to tell me now?
I'm telling you.
Okay, go ahead.
Tomorrow.
Fine, what time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow are you going to tell me who's pitching?
Now listen, who is not pitching?
I'll break your arm if you say who's on first.
Then why come up here and ask?
Okay, do you have a catcher on this team?
Yep.
The catcher's name?
Today.
Okay, today's catching, tomorrow's pitching. That's it, St. Louis just has a couple days on their team.
Well, I can't help that.
You know what? I'm a good catcher.
I knew that.
I would like to play for Pittsburgh.
Well, I just might arrange that.
I would like to catch for him. Okay, now I'm being a good catcher, and tomorrow, of course, is pitching. So, and the first guy up bunts the ball. So me being a good catcher, I want to throw the guy out at first base. So I pick up the ball, and I throw it to who?
Now that's the first thing you've said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about!
Well, that's all you have to do.
Is throw it to first base.
Yep.
And who gets it?
Naturally.
Who gets it?
Naturally.
Naturally. Okay, so I pick up the ball, and I throw it to naturally.
No. You pick up the ball and throw it to first base.
And who gets it?
Naturally.
That's what I said!
I'm not saying that.
I said I pick up the ball and I throw it to naturally.
You don't. You pick up the ball and throw it to who?
Naturally.
Naturally. Well, say it that way.
That's what I said.
You're not saying that.
I said I pick up the ball and I throw it to first base, then naturally gets it.
No. You pick up the ball, throw it to first base, then who gets it?
He better get it. Okay, anyway. So I throw the ball to first base. Whoever in the world it is drops the ball, so the guy runs to second. Who throws to what? What throws to I don't know. I don't know what throws it back to tomorrow. A triple play.
Yeah, it could be.
The next guy up hits a long fly ball to center. Why? I don't know. He's on third, and I don't care.
What'd you say?
I said, I don't care.
That's our shortstop.